BCCI commentators might have to give up writing columns, as according to the Lodha Committee guidelines, it amounts to conflict of interest. Notable names like Sunil Gavaskar, Sanjay Manjrekar do commentary for BCCI and they also write columns. Now, we're given to understand that as per the Lodha Committee guidelines, they might have to give up writing columns. Viren Farao, my colleague, is joining us with more details. Yes, Viren.
Well, Swati, India is a very unique country in the sense that the BCCI, on its own part, in fact, contracts a number of people to be commentators on their panel. And this has been an issue that's been talked about in the past as well. And now we're seeing some movement with the Committee of Administrators now virtually agreeing on giving the commentators a sort of an ultimatum to choose between commentary and writing columns, which could put people like Sunil Gavaskar, Sanjay Manjrekar, Harsha Bhogle, a couple of other people in a rather difficult position. They'll have to choose between a lucrative BCCI contract and writing columns, which would probably mean that they would have to stop writing columns. This is all to check what many spoke about as calling conflict of interest. That is now being addressed by the Committee of Administrators.